organization. My project's based on a prison. I chose this because it seemed to be kind of creative, and this relates to an animal cell. The two main things of an animal cell is a Golgi apparatus and the nucleus. The nucleus keeps the everything secure, doesn't let anything in or out. The Golgi apparatus, which is a cafeteria, it makes food for the prisoners, but in this case, it makes food for the cell and for the prisoners.